online classes very seriously, and also you are answering all the assessments and the tests which your teachers are conducting for you, and also you are taking necessary precautions for safety from the COVID pandemic. Now I would like to wish on behalf of the management and my personal behalf a very, very happy Children's Day to you all. And also I wish you and your family members a very happy and safe Deepavali. Now you are going to witness a wonderful program which your teachers have put up for you on the occasion of the Children's Day. I hope you will all enjoy. Have a great day, children.
Life. Our children teach us what life is all about. Children are innocent, children are mischievous, but children bring smile to one's face. They are one of the most treasured possessions on earth. Children's Day is celebrated to commemorate the healthy growth and happiness of children. Children are the world's most valuable resource and its best hope for the future. A very warm wish for all the children on this special day. Happy Children's Day. What is life without children? Like a world without the sun, moon and stars. They are the little angels of God. Children, I wish you all a happy Children's Day on behalf of the management.
Nice to see you all in online classes, and I hope you're all enjoying the online classes. Now this is the day for you all to celebrate. Today is Children's Day. You all know that why we celebrate Children's Day. Okay? And enjoy this day, and the same day we are all going to celebrate Diwali also. And take care and say be safe.
Namaste children. I hope you all are safe and very healthy, ready to celebrate your Children's Day and Diwali today. We miss you children. First time in the history of Bhavans, we are celebrating Children's Day without our children. And we all teachers miss you a lot. You bring a lot of positivity and smile on our face. So this program, what our teachers have done for you, is from their heart and hope you will enjoy. Have a very nice, happy and joyful Children's Day and a very happy and safe Diwali. Follow the precautions, maintain distance, wear a mask and then wash your hands. I hope you all are enjoying your stay at home and missing us too. We too miss you. Okay, namaste.